I want to say, I know a man who was tortured by the idea. His name is Dr. Weisfeld, and he was a 70-year-old man who was tortured for standing up for rights in West Bank. I know his story, and the state of Israel will not be forgiven. And
they
will
not be forgiven. Yes!
Yeah, just got to be really
sure.